Hey guys, welcome to my channel. We are here to watch Wentworth Season 8, Episode 3. Let's do it.
If she's gonna try this shit again, are we gonna have to resuscitate it?
Well, I can't give you a definitive answer on that. Do you want to talk about what happened?
How about send her to a psych unit and throw away the fucking key? It's an option.
Mr. Jackson, what's this I've just heard about Mario Winter being transferred?
Yes, to a secure psych facility. Why, she's mentally unstable and we don't have the resources to...
Surely you are aware that she's an A-class prisoner.
Yes, but...
There's a 25% lighting. You're forgetting our KPIs. We won't be letting a golden goose go. You worry too much. Dr. Miller is more than capable of treating her here.
Yeah, I really wanted to like her, but... Our golden goose, she's your money maker.
Get up and show them we won't eat their shit. Get off your asses and support us. Join the hunger strike.
Okay, Ali, we're with you.
Right.
This will be interesting. Considering they're all just dollars and cents to Anne, she'll be like, the more the die, the less we have to feed.
Tea on the outside, and she's wanting to continue in here.
Cain and her partner have shown a complete disregard for your authority since they got here. Surely you're not suggesting we pander to them.
HRT is a prescribed medication.
So is cannabis, but we don't hand out spliffs to prisoners just because they want them. When the prisoner has demonstrated their willingness...
That's a bit fucking different.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh, Mr. Jackson.
Look, I'm sorry. It's a no for now.
What?
How are you feeling today?
That's so fucked up. Because now he is going to go and use the steroids with whatever the fuck they're cut with instead of proper... hormone replacement therapy, like.
Room for lunch.
We're not eating, Miss Miles. Not until the governor agrees to switch suppliers.
You know what? Starve to death.
Like, what did you expect from Smiles? Her to run out and buy you matches? Like, she didn't give a shit. As long as she's got some fucking air freshener to spray when the body starts smelling, she can give a fuck.
Even if it is a human joint. Anyway, you're getting out soon, so that's gotta be a good thing.
You looking skinny. Like a scrawny black fella, something wrong?
No, just seeing you again brings it all back. The accident. Rita taken off like she did. Last anybody heard was Uncle Donnie. Said he ran into her in the city there. She's a bikie now. Must be just a bad egg, that one.
Yeah, can we talk about something else?
Yeah, sorry,
Bob. Wait, so he doesn't know that Rita's in protection now. He doesn't know that Rita was in there. This is so weird.
Yeah, starvation doesn't happen that quickly.
No, I don't.
It's probably nerves. Come on, you can do this, Puma. Alright? Try again.
Yep. Hi, this is Boom.
Oh, God, has she noticed how sick her eating the food, or is this just the act? I'm like, what's going on? Because I can hear the sounds. So.
The hunger striking have changed food distributors. We can't eat it. Baylor distributors. Sorry, I've got
to go. I don't understand what happened there. Like, was that meant to happen or was that an accident? If that was meant to happen, how did they get Boomer to vomit? I'm so confused.
Oh my god. This time it's the real deal. You're gonna be feeling yourself in no time.
Sorry, scared the cat.
Fuck, Jake, just leave it alone. Just turn around and walk away. Turn around. Walk away.
Alright. I won't slot you this time, Kelly. But if it happens again...
No, fuck, Jake, why? You don't have to do that.
I can't, I told you, I didn't even make the call. I didn't breathe a word to anyone.
What about those two?
Is everything okay, Anna? I didn't tell anyone.
Well, they were fine what they want anyway. So you can all get fucked.
But that was a reaction. A confusing and excessive one, but a reaction nonetheless.
I'm okay with it. I know what to do. I want to retract my statement against Ruby Mitchell.
Who the fuck is she about to throw under the bus? Please, don't tell me he took the fucking steroids. God.
In a locker in the Carlton North Library.
It's not mine. You can't prove it belongs to me.
Give them the details of a locker at a public library.
Would you use this legal? Fuck! Where was it? Where the fuck was the bug? Oh my god, what the fuck? He used the steroids, which was probably cut with fentanyl, knowing how shit works these days.
Our whole conversation was recorded. I heard it. What the fuck? Is that even legal?
I dare say they had a warrant.
But why would they bug my cell? Who would have told them to do that?
Pose as a friend, work as a spy.
What?
It was her.
I'm liking her less and less. And less and less and less. There was no Joan. Alright, that's all. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye.